We were truly excited. Today was our first day of welcoming the team from Beijing, China, that's going to be with us for the next 2 weeks here at Kettler Capital's Iceplex. They're taking the ice. They had the opportunity this morning to skate with the players and our coaches, and I think we're looking forward to a really great event.
So we had them watch the practice, a little team picture, and then we've played a lot of games lately, so I actually let the kids come on the ice and sort of gave us, our players, a little bit of a boost, I think, in terms of a little bit of life to them.
Really is a credit to our coaches and players. That was completely unplanned, and you know, the coach invited the kids out on the ice and our players skated with the kids, and you know, I think it's an amazing way to kick off what we think is going to be a tremendous 2 weeks upcoming. You know, it really says a lot about, you know, who hockey players are. They care about the sport, they want to grow the sport, and really they believe that the sport is much bigger than them.
我今天非常荣幸，对于孩子和我们来讲，就是梦想成真。 是这种感觉，而且我们相信会在华盛顿，在他们的冰场里面度过一段非常难忘的时光。